just takes a little bit, not very much. And as you can see, there's a little bit of stuff on top. I like to scrape that off. This makes it look like a little bit cleaner pour. And that's one of the ways you tell it's a good pour. You get a nice little dimple in the inside, and then you should have zinc on top of it. It has went from molten to hard already in the zinc. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Clean wire is crucial.